so far about my career, I like that I have been able to produce power on down years. You know, the power numbers have still been there, even though the year had gone the way I wanted it to. Moving forward, I'm just hoping to kind of get every day at bats and be able to stay consistent at the box, limit the ups and downs, and just try to stay consistent and have good at bats, good quality at bats. We just didn't really get the green light or the steal in St. Louis that much. I might have attempted 10 or so bags last year, and that's when I got the green light or the steal. So that's just something that I don't know if the Cardinals weren't big in stealing bases or, you know, figuring taking that chance is not the best percentages they'd like to do, but we didn't really get the green light or the steal that often. I would like to steal more. Right's actually my favorite position. I won the Gold Glove in the minor leagues in right field, and then obviously I kind of had to move around. I'm excited to be able to stick in one, be able to take fly balls, ground balls in right, and work on, you know, throwing the bases in right and understanding just the tail of the balls from the lefties and righties in one position. Obviously, I'm definitely open to playing all, but right's been my favorite, and I think one of my strengths is kind of just getting jumps on the ball. I feel like I get pretty good jumps and being able to react quickly, but arm accuracy, I don't know actually what my arm strength is, but I feel like when I get an opportunity, I have pretty good accuracy on the ball.